20. Hallelujah. And because of iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold. But he that shall endure unto the end, the same shall be saved. And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in all the world for a witness unto all nations, and then shall the end come. Hallelujah. The end is near. Hallelujah. 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 Brother Matthew caught the vision, one of Jesus' disciples. Matthew the tax collector. Hallelujah. He used to collect the tax of the custom. He saw this revelation. He knew that shall mean future and remain future.
Amen.
He knew what the church would be like in the last days. It is written in the scripture. Having you seen daily? Having you heard daily? Have you seen it because of iniquity? Because of evil?
Yes.
Because of the evil things that are happening? The very church get cold. Because of iniquity abound,
yes,
the very pastor become weak. Because of iniquity abound, many church laugh during the week.
Amen.
Because of iniquity abound,
yes,
members don't come to church regular. They are only SMO only.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Because of iniquity abound, the church people pray a good man.
Amen.
And murderer. Because of iniquity abound and corruption are taking over Jamaica.
Amen.
From the king's house to the almshouse. Praise the name of the Lord. Because the people lose the love they have for Christ. They lose the passion that they used to have for Jesus. They lose the commitment that they used to have for Jesus. They lose the love that once had that they had for Jesus. So iniquity is everywhere. The people become weak. Policemen hiding. Soldier hiding. The prime minister hiding. Can I talk to you? Because of iniquity, there is no love. So he will take over.
Amen.
But the man said, the end is near. The end is here. We are living in a time where diamond look to thyself. We are living in a time where people become very selfish. We are living in a time where people think only about themselves and their family. We are living in a time where people only pray for themselves, their husband and their wife, or themselves only. We are living in a time when people are not sharing. We are living in a time when people doesn't support anybody again. We are living in a time, it's a very serious time. The Bible says, in the last days, false prophet will rise. We are living in a time when everybody going to the astrologers. Can I talk to you? We are living in a time where people going for palm reading more than coming to Jesus. Can I talk to you? We are living in a time where people rather reading more than spiritual move of God. We are living in a time when people lock up their Bible and dust for it. Can I talk to you? What is the name of the Lord? We are living in a time because the love of God in you was cool. We are living in a time when people don't have the anointing. We are living in a time when people are seeking for the Holy Ghost no more.
Amen.
We are living in a time when the man of God speaks and says, it's mine, I tell you that.
Amen.
We are living in a time when people lose the fear of God.
Amen.
Can I preach here? agents of evil, evil worker, soothsayers, praise God, water dashers, battle freeners, come on, gun shooters, and murderers. But the end is still near. But it's only those
who endure,
to the end.
Same shall be saved.
Only those. You can chat what you want to chat. You can say what you want to say. You can criticize all that you want to criticize. The race is not for the swift. The battle is
not for the strong.
It's not for the strong. But those who can endure. Those who can endure. You can praise that Paul. I don't have no finishing. You're going to last the battle.
Amen.
You could have fast that board. And you don't have no finishing. You are going to last the battle.
Amen. So true. That's the rule.
Talk to me.
Amen.
I have seen over the many years, many have come into church and jumped to the ceiling. Where they are there now. And those who come in one, two like the turkey, one, two like the turkey, one, and say, now I'm going away. They run over you. But you keep one,
two.
2015, one, two. Amen. One, two. You go forward and you come back. One, two.
On the
but
the
one, two. And all that is happening, I'm coming to the cross.
Hey.
All that is happening, I'm coming to the cross.
Hallelujah.
My burden is heavy, but I'm coming to the cross.
Hey.
I have conflicts over my life, but I'm coming to the cross. I am burdened up, but I'm coming to the cross. God, where are you? I want to find you in my situation. I want to find you in my trouble. I'm coming to the cross. No matter what it is, I'm coming. No matter my child, I'm coming. No matter my destiny, I'm coming. No matter what is happening to me, I'm coming.
Amen.
Somebody said, you're not going away. But truly know that the end is near. I can't afford for you to stop me now. Truly know that the end is near. I can't afford my distractors to stop me now. True, I know that the end is near. I can't even allow my persecutors to stop me now. I can't allow my living neighbor to stop me now. I know that the end is near. I'm too near my heavenly home. Mama, go shout at my side. Say that the Lord God Almighty rebuilt you. God and clear all destruction.